probably isn't the wisest thing to do. You're going to have a few governments going after you now. Hi, I'm Tyler, and I'm a penetration tester and hacker at Arcturus. Today, I'm going to be reviewing some clips from movies that depict hacking scenes.
See which one's riding low.
Okay, first two are the same, so.
Obviously, that's not really hacking in terms of just comparing the wheel sizes, but security cameras, anything that's connected to the network, you can actually hack. I think people are surprised by the amount of things that you can hack. As long as they're connected to the internet or a network, you're going to be able to hack them.
Gridlock time.
We've crashed.
It's not a crash.
I think this is sort of showing the post-exploitation stuff of hacking rather than the hacking itself. So the guy's obviously hacked whoever's network this is already and has probably had access for a long time. A lot of the security breaches that you hear about, the hackers that could be anywhere in the world have been there for a long time. So this is probably sort of more of a case of that than hacking itself.
We've got power. I can't log in.
They are about to hit a major detour and be sent your way.
A few years ago, I was thinking, yeah, this isn't something you can do, but I remember reading a piece of research from a university, and they'd actually gone away and hacked traffic cameras like this. So this is actually something that is possible. I don't think there's any real world examples of people causing traffic jams by it though, but again, it's more of a case of this is the exploitation phase. It's not really the hacking and gaining access phase.
You'll never shut down the real Napster.
So yeah, I think he's leaving a bit of a calling card there. I personally can't think of any stories where there's sort of a hacking calling card. Sometimes I guess they'll leave files which will say you've been owned. The idea of hacking is you want to lay low as possible if you're obviously doing it maliciously. So he's obviously built a name for himself, which probably isn't the wisest thing to do. You're going to have a few governments going after you now. If you've enjoyed the video, please give it a like. And if you have any questions or comments, please put that down below. Also, if you'd like to see more content, please subscribe.